What's going on, you guys? As you can see, today, 0 days. Today's the big day. A whole lot going to go on. CJ's still sleeping. I just woke up. I'm tired as heck. Gonna get him ready, eat a little breakfast, play around with him for a little bit, take him to his grandma's. Then I gotta go get pictures done at 1. I'll bring you along for that. I'm gonna have my dad actually film a little bit of the wedding. So that will be in the vlog. Just everything. Today's gonna be awesome. Super excited, super geeked. Can't believe it's finally happening. It crept up so fast. It's insane. So yeah, bring you guys along with, show you all the fun and craziness that's gonna happen. See you there. Peace. All right, so we're in the car, taking CJ to his grandma's for a little bit. I gotta go do photos with the guys. I think the girls already did theirs. So next time you see me, I won't look like a bum. We all spiffied up. Hey!
Hey!
You guys ready for the day?
All right.
We're ready.
Was at the house waiting for this guy. Now we're about to head take pictures. Got the whole clan here almost. Kyle's the one behind.
Not the colored person again.
On color prison time. Way's not dressed. He thought we was going to a bike rally. My man,
nice.
Nate.
What up?
One of the ones that got me into vlogging.
Right? I'm sure there's others.
You and Casey.
Right.
Dude, he's still vlogging.
He actually went back and started
vlogging again.
That's what I thought.
That's yeah.
Awesome. What do you got there? What is it?
Just a T6X.
Nice. T6I.
I seen the T7i came out now.
Yeah. You always buy one.
And then like not even out. I swear I don't even think it was 6 months later.
Right? It's crazy.
Y'all got that professional stuff.
1850, 135. Big old lens.
Dude, this one fit on. Yeah. 80D.
It's insane. The only difference is your touchscreen.
Yeah.
Yeah. The only difference is they got this
got
up
that,
there.
Like a thousand bigger different lens. Focal points.
Yep.
I think this one has like they're happy like, oh, 16. And then six, I think something like that.
Because let's see, the T5.
They had a few more than the T5.
I think it was like 9. I think we talked about that. Was it 9?
Yeah.
It was like
and 9. Then that one has like 40 something.
Right. So, what's the game plan?
I have no fucking clue. I don't know. She just said come here and take photos. So
I was here to take photos.
See this bad boy. I see this a lot on the channel.
Yeah. Just don't go on the other side of it.
Yeah. Oh what?
Yeah. Somebody hit my car. They opened their door and hit the car.
Did you cry a little?
Yeah, I did. And then I had to put paint on
his day.
Yeah, he's the one that pointed it out. He's like, dude, I'm like, what? Oh, you like my little badges I put on? He's like, no. I walked over there the day. I'm like, oh.
Cold-blooded. That sucks. JT cleans up nice.
For sure.
Oh, look, the doors are locked.
Don't put that over here.
Now people got to get naked outside and get dressed.
So we're told to be here at 1 o'clock, sharp on the dot. We even got him on time.
I was early.
Early. Where that? What type of bizarre world are we in? And somehow the door's locked. Nobody's here. We don't know. If this is the worst thing that goes on in today, though, then it's a good day. So the girls, one of them's got a key. We're headed. She's headed here to come unlock the door. Then we'll finally get some pictures taken. We'll get our sexy on. Who are you talking to?
You know what?
Yeah, but that was funny. You gotta get used to that too, right?
Oh my god.
Hi, hi.
To the rescue.
Yes.
I don't know how. I mean, really? You only want to unlock doors?
We didn't know we had to unlock door. We thought the priest was gonna be here. Minister, whatever.
Are you guys coming for chasing blame?
No, we're coming later.
Okay, so.
You guys are getting your guys.
Are we locking this up when we leave?
You guys won't leave.
No, we're not
leaving, Brian.
Oh.
You guys are going to be here until the budding starts.
Okay.
You're not going anywhere. Shauna said for you to hold on to the key, not to lose it.
Me? Dang, she didn't trust me, huh?
That's she didn't trust you.
It's cold
she
blood.
Didn't trust any of your people.
Dang.
No one trusted you with the key.
I have a better.
All right, then.
We finally got inside. We have a nice little setup right there.
Who's that
one? I don't know. You got the camera lens on it.
What is that thing on the side?
It's a chip clip.
It's a light? Look, he's got a light, a lens.
It's a chip clip.
Man, he's killing it.
That ain't bad. My phone's ready.
Yeah, bounce it off.
All right.
There's so Chaz. Your boy cleans up well?
Yes, he does.
Trying to make sure I'm looking spiffy, ready to go. I mean, I'm still like Hulk Hogan close to like ripping these fucking arms off, though.
He still has the cop body.
I got the cop body. I'm still real close to ripping these arms out of here.
There we go.
Brian. Look at that guy.
Brian with the wrong name spelling.
All right, relaxer. It wasn't this guy. No, he was on time.
On time, man.
I thought it would have been the black guy.
Hey.
Thought it would have been the black guy.
It's only 12:30.
Yeah.
But we're here. Hey, say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Goddamn. Let's get these photos in.
I'm excited. And I love my beautiful hair.
From the way you smile to the way you look, you capture me unlike no other. From the first hello, yeah, that's all it took. And suddenly we had each other, and I won't leave you.
Let me just share with you, kids for kids, they're gonna do what they want to do, and that's all right. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
It is with great joy, and I mean that sincerely, that we come together today to join Chaz and Elizabeth in holy matrimony. The uniting of two individuals from two separate lives and two families and backgrounds is an important and memorable event. Marriage is a commitment where we take another person as a friend, a companion, and a lover. It is an honorable estate not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and reverently. Chaz, do you come here today to declare your love for Elizabeth and choose her to be the one with which you will spend the rest of your life? Do you pledge to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, come whatever may, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, say I do. I do. Elizabeth, do you come here today to declare your love for Chaz and to choose him to be the one with which you will spend the rest of your life? Do you give yourself to him and accept the gift of self which he now gives to you? Do you pledge to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, come whatever may, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him as long as you both shall live? If so, say I do. Who then gives this woman to be married to this man?
Chaz, take you Elizabeth to be my
my wedded wife.
I, Chaz, take you, Elizabeth, to be my wedded wife.
To love and to cherish from this day forward.
To love and to cherish from this day forward.
In times of joy or of sorrow.
In times of joy or of sorrow.
In times of plenty or of want.
Imply.
What?
In times of plenty or of want.
In times of sickness or in health.
In times of sickness or in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Elizabeth, repeat after me. I, Elizabeth, take you, Chaz, to be my wedded husband.
I, Elizabeth, take you, Chaz, to be my wedded husband.
To love and to cherish from this day forward.
To love and to cherish from this day forward.
In times of joy or of sorrow.
In times of joy or sorrow.
In times of plenty or of want.
In times of plenty or of want.
In sickness or in health.
In sickness or in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Come on, Kyle. You can do it, Kyle. CJ's got it.
There we go.
The wedding ring is the unending circle, and it is the traditional symbol of vows taken in marriage. The wedding ring is placed on the fourth finger of the left hand because it was believed that this finger has a direct connection to the heart. Chaz, if you take her ring, place it on her finger and hold it there. And repeat after me. With this ring, I pledge my life and my love to you.
With this ring, I pledge my life and my love to you.
Place it on his finger and hold it there. With this ring, I pledge my life and my love to you.
With this ring, I pledge my life and my love to you.
As a symbol of the union is being made, they're doing what is known as a sand ceremony, where they will each pour a container, the blue representing Chaz, the orange representing Elizabeth. And as the sand is mixed together, you can never pour it out and be separated on its own again. And it symbolizes the union that they're about to make. Special ring is a symbol of your promises. Thereby, by the power vested in me, by the laws of the state of Illinois, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. Chaz, you may now kiss. Turn and face the crowd. And it is my distinct privilege to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Chaz Williams.
Well, I'm married.
No camera.
Thanks to the cameraman that helped out and got some of the footage.
Yeah, right.
Well, I haven't looked at it yet, so we'll see how good it is.
Yeah, right.
So if there's no footage between when you last saw me to now, it's his fault. Look how gorgeous my wife is.
That's right, wife.
I'm not going to do this, man.
Why should we go
up
here?
Are we doing
like hey, babe.
Okay. Oh my god, that's big. Where are the crackers?
You can't go up there.
Well, if you do that, you can go up one.
Oh god.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right there. You go back.
We can't see you even a little bit.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Dude, we were laughing earlier. Yeah, that's the glory pictures. I need the negative.
Can we get one more?
Is this the negative, like we're
going to
have like
an agreement?
I don't know.
CJ, where's the crackers? We want one?
Yeah, look at this.
That was a good picture.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I like doing this thing where just take pictures of you.
There we go. Look, buddy. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Look at the camera.
Come on, buddy.
Just don't even look at me.
You gotta go high five first. Film, then fist bump. Then fist bump.
Okay.
Nope, not for you. Your fam?
I mean, go first.
Yeah.
That means it's recording.
Did it go off?
That sounds sketchy.
Can we get one more?
Yep.
did it.
There we go. And then there's Brian over there, not part of it. Yeah.
How you doing?
Pokemon Go.
Fantastic. Cray, cray.
A little throw up on your hands, but.
Yeah, it's alright. They're washed now. Still, I'm not touching it.
Yeah. Yeah, Lincoln Park.
Just that we're proud of you and glad that you're having your special day that you wanted. You've waited so long and you're made for each other.
Yep.
And we love you.
I love you a whole bunch.
Thank you guys, that was so sweet.
Just don't leave the house angry. Don't go to bed angry. You guys are a team and, you know, work on it. Good luck, guys. Love you.
I love you, Ma.
Congratulations, Miss Williams. Yeah. Mrs. Williams, I should say. Thank you for letting me be a part of it.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations, Mrs. Williams. Welcome to the family.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thumbs up.
Welcome to the family.